One person is dead after an assault with a deadly weapons call. This at the Desert Hills Premium Outlets in Cabazon. The Riverside County Sheriff's Department responded around 7 o'clock last night. They say they found a man who'd been suffering a gunshot wound. The scene was secured. The Central Homicide Unit has now assumed that investigation. Do stay with News Channel 3. We'll bring you the very latest information as we get it.